Hello, Aaron here talking about autism. Autism is kind of like a brain bifocal correction. And autism makes it hard to process what other people are saying. Also, autism makes it hard to process other people hugging and kissing. And autism makes it hard to process other people holding hands. Also, autism makes for people anxious from large crowds and loud sounds. And autism makes for people anxious wearing backpacks. Also, autism makes for people anxious at school day. And autism makes for people anxious on the school bus. Also, just to let know, the signs of autism are lack of social skills, lack of eye contact, lack of speech, and lack of communication. Also, when people act up in school, that's not an autism. Also, when people have low grades in school, that's not an autism. Also, when people stem in school, that's not an autism. Also, stimming is kind of like hand flapping, and hand motion, hand movement, and hand fidgeting. And people with autism stem in school classes, and stem walking out of school classes. Please subscribe, rate, and comment.